congratulate all the recipients tonight. What a cast, what a tremendous cast. That's also got some fellow Terps in there, which I happen to be very proud of. It's hard to express how honored I am to be presented the Earle Hellen Media Sports Award by the Mid-Atlantic PGA. Adding to this honor is the fact that Fred Funk, one of my fellow Terrapins, as well as one of my favorite players, is also is being inducted into the Hall of Fame tonight. Fred has been a super guest on my broadcast, and anybody who knows him knows what a wonderful guy he is, besides a fantastic golfer. Playing and watching golf is something that I love. Talking about it is my passion. Any golfer can understand how the game totally takes over the mind. That's why it's so great. We all understand the pressure that pros and amateurs and even hackers succumb to, and the exhilaration a great round, hole, or even a shot can bring. My friend and tremendous teaching pro at BCC, Pat Coyner, has been my guru and guest through every major international competition, Tiger, Phil, local key matches, rules debates, and yes, even my country club, Calcuttas. Our pre-appearance discussions always last for much longer than his 20-minute segments. I might not be able to explain the X's and O's of a golf swing, but I call everything the way I see it. I am blessed to have played and covered most of the great golfing venues in the Mid-Atlantic and across the USA. I'm very lucky that my wife, Kathy, shares my passion for the game. So in summary, I need to thank everyone that has furthered my knowledge in golf, especially my pros at Woodhull over the years, Barry Furman and Mark Barron. But most of all, I need to thank Pat Coyner for his endearing friendship, most important, for curing me to the hips, and sharing his wealth and knowledge of the game. Once again, I say thank you to the Mid-Atlantic PGA. I am greatly honored.